Hi friends, welcome to another DIY, Diwali lighting. Take a paper cup and remove the top of it. So you get a nice shape. Then start cutting in zigzag manner. Be careful, you shouldn't remove it. To form a nice design. Then take some star-shaped sequence and start sticking it to it, to each triangles. Better if it is colorful. Once that's done, use a needle to spot some small holes in oval shape or round shape to give a nice design when the light passes through. Leave some space between each ovals and repeat the same. Once it is over, use a non-sticky 3D cone. I've taken golden color and encircle the spots you made in oval or round. And next to that, you just draw a wavy line. You got it. So you have to repeat the same across. And then whatever you have cut, you have to just turn it around so that you get the shape. It's a nice design. Then take the bottom of each cups and cut the middle portion of it so that you can fix the serial lights. Insert the serial lights one by one. I've left one space in between, left one light untouched so that it gives a nice look. There you go. You have got this beautiful Diwali lightings. You see the designs there. Isn't it beautiful? If you like this video, please give thumbs up, comment, share and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.